We must stop it. New Nordic Eurosceptic Alliance forged as VDL launches EU conference. A new alliance of EU Nordic Eurosceptics is calling on their governments to put a stop to Brussels' quest for more integration within the bloc. MEPs from Sweden, Denmark and Finland have teamed up in the latest blow to EU Commission President Ursula von der Leyen and her allies in the Eurozone, namely Emmanuel Macron and Angela Merkel, to call on their governments to stop further integration in the bloc. Sweden Democrats MEP Charlie Wimers, Danish People's Party MEP Peter Kofod and Laura Huhtasaari, True Finns MEP, are urging people to fight against the creation of a so-called United States of Europe. In an open letter to their respective governments and citizens published in the Swedish daily Dagens Industri, the trio claimed their governments know that the citizens of their countries do not want to increase EU power further. Lambasting EU chiefs plan to push for more integration through the Conference on the Future of Europe, the three MEPs said Stefan Löfven, Meet Fredriksson and